Right, welcome back everybody. We're going back to see Anna to talk to her. See what else she's got to say.
Anna's got herself mixed up with a mess of fucked up assholes. General Harless, the symbols, the ceremonies. Those people calling themselves family. Bonnie and her people, they're working towards something. How the fuck does Anna play into it? Either way, these sick motherfuckers gotta be put down.
I think she's a sacrifice or something for him.
You okay?
Got a heavy dose of some drug those motherfuckers burn at their rituals. Got my head all messed up.
No, I told you. I told you, watch out for the sky. I said it.
Sky? That's just called sky.
Yes, the sky. Sky falls, mind descends. Sky falls, mind descends, eyes open. I said it. You didn't listen to me.
Hey,
nobody ever does.
Hey, maybe not. Didn't meet your friend Bonnie.
Wait, you saw her?
Yeah, I saw her. She batshit crazy and dangerous as hell. Once I got out of there, I took a look at three of their ceremonial locations. They call them
places of darkness, pain, death, tragedy, places consumed by sorrow, like Sammy's.
Like Sammy's. Each location's focused on a different aspect of what they believe. The old mansion was marked with a symbol they refer to as the Wellborns. The Mardi Gras warehouse carried the symbol of the filth. Now, the abandoned school is the one that hooked my interest. She has the same mark as you do, Anna. They call it the Blessed.
Yes, the blessed will ascend. Bonnie loves the blessed.
Slaves were once branded with the mark of their owners.
It's clear Bonnie's the one calling the shots. Maybe she's the blessed, and she marked Anna as her property.
Bonnie, the blessed? Not Bonnie. Listen, the blessed. The blessed. Lincoln. Who's Sammy?
He was... is... a father to me. Took me in when I had nothing.
He died?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too, Anna. Me too.
Lincoln. Look at this... this symbol. I seen it over at the opera house. Place been shuttered for about 60 years.
There was a fire there, right?
Yeah, black folks got tired of being lynched, so they waited until the city's most powerful whites were all inside, and then they set fire to the place. Killed about 100 people.
Maybe it was more than that. Near as I can tell, the Enseignes Galantes have three aspects. The Blessed. The Wellborns, rich white assholes. And the Filth, poor black folk. So maybe what happened at the Opera House that night was the Filth trying to knock off the Wellborns.
But all they managed to do was push them into the bayou for a few decades.
Did Bonnie ever take you to the Opera House?
Opera House?
Hmm.
Opera House, the blessed, the purified. But you don't understand. You don't understand. You don't see with your eyes, but with the flesh, it consumes. It doesn't give.
Hey, it's okay. Anna, it's okay.
It doesn't.
Just rest. I need to find out if the Opera House is involved in all this.
Hey. Evil like this, don't take it lightly.
I won't.
Hey, Lincoln, please. Please don't go. It's a bad place.
I can handle it.
No. No, you can't.
Oh, we can handle anything. We've taken down the mob, for Christ's sake. Right. So, yeah. We need to go to the Opera House. Take that just in case. Right. Isn't far off. This car is quick and all and well armoured, but it's not handled well. Probably because of the armour, the extra weight with poor suspension is not going to help. This means if I do crash, I'll be well protected.
Cult likes to operate after dark. Best to post up here and wait until they show.
Stakeout time. Lot of bad guys. Alright mate, you don't have to be repetitive. Oh, right in the face. Papa. All gone. Right, guess it's in here. Don't know why lightning went off as soon as I punched by accident. God, look at the amount of enemies on the map.
Welcome, brothers and sisters, to this blessed place. With this initiation,
got that big chandelier on him.
With this ritual, we honor Père Sanglant. May his word bind and protect us.
And we call him the Blessed. And the Blessed will lead the Ensanglante to rule once more. Give yourselves to each other as the Father commands, in honor of the arrival of the Blessed.
And now, our anointment.
May your line increase. May your line increase, my child.
Holy shit. It's like it's about to fall apart.
This place hasn't exactly been maintained.
Whoa.
Shit.
This place is rickety as fuck.
So what happens when a place gets burnt down and not maintained? Ow.
They go.
They vanish quickly.
No door. They gotta get out of here somehow. Well, damn. There's a trap door.
What the hell is all this? I think we're on that drug again.
What are you people doing here?
And she asked, how may I serve you? And he answered, take my seed and bring the Father into our presence. With his guidance we will cleanse the land and rule for eternity. All for the Blessed.
Once again. All for the Blessed.
She's pregnant.
What's done is done.
You
have desecrated sacred ground. Kill me for the girl. She has been blessed, and my bloodline will live on inside.
That's what this is about. Where's Bonnie?
There's peace in my death. And I carry no shame in welcoming it.
Oh! Owie. Networker. Well, once again, this place burns. All the money, all the ammo, everything. I've killed all of you assholes. Owned.
Stay in low.
Got my weapon, Father.
about to miss this.
I can see the door. You guys aren't stopping me from getting out of here. I'll tell you that now. Now shit. This time, it's not damage. Alright, let's go back to Anna. Never thought I'd see a hearse with those kind of wheels. Oh shit. The speedy hearse. I quite frankly wish they'd put a old, you know, Cadillac hearse or something like that in there for the motorsport. Quite frankly, I've put that before. Big heavy boat like that, massive engine. Hilarious. I look bloody as hell. But yeah, we're going to leave it there for this episode. We'll, like I said, we'll return to Anna in the next episode. This has been long enough, and then hopefully we'll eventually find Bonnie. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.